images. Now this is the app I use, remove.pg. I'm just gonna click on it. Okay, so come here, upload image. So I'm going to choose where my image is from my picture. So I'm just going to select an image. And look for an image I intend to use. Okay, let's say I'm using this one. So I like to upload. Yeah. So this is how I remove backgrounds for my images. So when I'm done, I'm just going to download. Click on the download button and go straight to your phone. So you see, the background is off. The background is off already. So thank you.